Hello, guys, welcome back to the new video. Today we are starting 2021 with the 6 best Android app for the month of January. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. So we are starting with the wallpaper app called 1-4-Wall. 1-4-Wall is a wallpaper app, created with the idea to provide you only unique wallpapers. It contains more than 114 free wallpapers, and adding new wallpapers daily. All wallpapers are high-quality, vector-based, stored on the cloud. Please note that thumbnail previews in the app are slightly lower quality than the actual images which you apply as wallpaper. The next app on our list is Mimo. The app pretty unique design. These apps teach the coding in a unique way. With Mimo, you can learn programming and build websites and apps in just 5 minutes per day. You will learn programming languages like Python, JavaScript, Java, HTML, CSS, Swift, Kotlin, C++, SQL, PHP and more. Our programming courses and lessons are suitable for everyone, even with no prior coding knowledge and experience. The next app on our list is Sleepy Time. The app calculates the best times for you to sleep and the best times for you to wake up. It is based on sleep cycles of 90 minutes and calculates backwards. Waking up during a sleep cycle can make you feel tired, but waking after a cycle can make you feel more refreshed. The set alarm permission is needed for the app to open your alarm application if you wish to set an alarm with a given time. The next app on our list is the Photo Room. The app crops objects and people in your picture automatically. In one tap, remove the background and compose a beautiful image that showcases your product or model. Choose a white background, or pick any background you want. Fix lighting, add text or a logo, stickers, make collages, or use one of our 1K+ background templates. It's like having whole photography and design studio in your pocket. The next app on our list is Wave Lines. Wave Line is a simple-looking live wallpaper app which has 6 beautiful-looking wallpaper. The next app on our list is the Focus To Do. Focus To Do combines Pomodoro Timer with task management. It is a science-based app that will motivate you to stay focused and get things done. It brings Pomodoro technique and to-do list into one place. You can capture and organize tasks into your to-do lists, start focus timer and focus on work and study. Set reminders for important tasks and errands, check the time spent at work. It's the ultimate app for managing tasks, reminders, lists, calendar events, grocery lists, checklist, helping you focus on work and study and tracking your working hours. Focus To Do syncs between your phone and computer, so you can access your lists from anywhere. So that's it for this video. We'll see you in the next one.